In this video, I'm going to teach you how to create unlimited Facebook account or how to create Facebook without Gmail account or phone number. But I'm not teaching you this to create fake account and go and create problem on Facebook or go to Facebook page insulting people, but you can use it by the right way. First of all, subscribe and like and comment and share my video. Let's go. You open Facebook. When you open Facebook, you come here. Create account. Create new account. When you click here, next. Then you create first name, for example, let me create my first name. The surname. And then you click next. Here it will ask you to put your phone number, and you don't have phone number, so what you have to do is you come here, sign up with email, and you click there. So when you click there, it will show you like this. Enter your email address, and you don't have email, what you have to do is you go back directly here, you click here and go back directly and see how out. When you come out, you open Chrome, you'll open Chrome and mail. And if you type like this, maybe it will show you this one. You can click on it. When it shows you like this, then here it will give you email address. It will create email for you. Then what you have to do is you'll copy the email. I am teaching you because I want people to understand. I don't want to take it fast. So when you copy the email, you go back directly. And then you go back to Facebook. And you put that email here. That email you copy, you pass it here. When you pass it here, you click next. And you put your date of birth. For example, let me just put any date. And then 1/1/1996. So let's go. And you put next, gender, you choose, and then you create your own password here. Let me create my own password. After creating your password, you click sign up, and then it will show you what is your date. If then there is other names, it will ask you. So let me just take this one. I create If you don't want, you can click different name. So now it asks me to save it, but I don't want to save the password, so I will click not now. So they will send the confirmation code on this email. So what you have to do is you click and go back, and you click delete and go back. You go back to the clone. You do like this and go back to the clone. And then you scroll go down, and you'll see the password Facebook sent here. You copy it. You copy the password 70 70 31 1 70 31 1. You go back, and then you go to Facebook and put it 70 70 34 70 34 1. This is the code. You put it, and then you click OK. So, and it will open. So I'll click skip. And then I don't want it here. You read it if you want to. Click on if you don't want to, skip. And then now you can see I have opened new Facebook account with that phone number and Gmail account. This is how to open Facebook, and you can open unlimited Facebook account with this system. Thank you. Use it by the right way. Don't create face account and go on Facebook and scam people, or to go Facebook page insulting people. Thank you for watching my video. Like, share, subscribe.